there to our good news today story. This one comes today from Jharkhand. Women in a village have joined hands to move from silk farming to yarn production. Take a look.
Uttamdi has been involved in sericulture or silk farming for decades. This remote village has now gone a step further and started production of silk yarn. At the forefront of this movement is a cooperative of 40 women. The workers claim now they're able to realize better prices for their product. Each woman makes up to 5 kilos of yarn and earns around 5,000 rupees a month now.
एक महिला मिनिमम जो है एक महीने में 5 से 6 केजी जो है रेशम का धागा वो बनाएंगी और उसमें 3 से 3,500 का शुरुआत में उनको लाभ मिलेगा जितना जितना मतलब सीखेंगी धीरे धीरे उसमें हुनरमंद होंगी तो उसी तरह से उनका जो है जो क्वालिटी जो यार्न प्रोडक्शन होगा सिल्क का वो बेहतर होगा और उनको बेहतर जो है और आय उसमें मिलेगा
It took these women 2 years to realize their dream. They hope their achievement will inspire more such success stories. Bureau Report, India Today.
Hi everyone, Preeti Chaudhary here. Hope you like this video. For latest news and analysis, like and subscribe to the India Today YouTube channel. And don't forget to press the bell icon to stay updated. Thank you for watching.